Troopers in Greenville County originally thought they had a deadly hit and run on their hands, but that's not the case after more witnesses came forward. The crash happened on Whitehorse Road at North Washington just after 4:30 this afternoon. Cody Crocker was killed in that wreck. He was 19 years old. The coroner says his car crossed into oncoming traffic and was hit by two other cars. He was thrown from his car and died in surgery.